Hello and welcome to Nürburgring, located in the Eiffel Forest in Western Germany. This small town is home to the Nürburgring, one of the most demanding racetracks in the world. Opened in 1927 as a toll road, the 25.3km circuit as it stands today has a mental 73 corners and a difference in altitude of up to 300 metres. This circuit requires a full skill set and uttermost concentration from all drivers. Today, the circuit has been broken up into a total of 8 sections that the Group 4 cars will be running up. The main attraction, however, is the Thunder Motorsport Group 3 Porsche that will be trying to achieve the fastest time available whilst overtaking all the Group 4 cars. So, let's have a look at the sections of the track. The first section runs from home straight with the Grand Prix layout and finishes at Advan. Sector 2 runs from the Dunlop Curve to Flugplatz on the Nordschleife section of the circuit. Sector 3 runs from Flugplatz to Metzgerfeld. Sector 4 runs from Metzgerfeld to Exmühl. Sector 5 runs from Bergwerk to the iconic Karussell. The 6th sector runs from the Karussell to Brünnchen. Sector 7 runs from Brünnchen to Gleifenkopf. And the final sector runs down the long Nordschleife straight into the finish line of the Grand Prix circuit.